Hey y'all, Nikki Brown here. So, haven't done a hair video in a while. but in the last video I did, I was telling you that I was gonna start heat training my hair. Well, I went a little overboard. So, I had some Afferty treatment, and first I was doing like the eggs and mayonnaise, and usually that works, that strengthens my hair. And that wasn't really working. So then I just did eggs only, and that didn't work either. So now I went to something a little stronger, and a system that has worked for me in the past. I used to love Nexus Emergency, that whole system, but they no longer sell the Emergency. They do have the Carafix. I haven't tried that yet. So I just went to the Old Faithful, which is the Apogee. So I first shampooed my hair with the shampoo for damaged hair. And then I put the two-step treatment in. And you know, if you've ever used Apogee, that it doesn't smell the best. It used to come in a different bottle. And at one point, maybe about 10 years ago, I was still able to find those old bottles. But I think I would be hard-pressed to find one of those now. But they used to come in much bigger bottles. Like, it was like a rectangular bottle, a tall rectangular bottle that it used to come in. I think they may have changed the formula slightly, and they changed the name for sure. But it still smells stinky, so it does still work. So right now how my hair is crunchy. Now I'm about to rinse out the two-step treatment and put in the balancing moisturizer. So I'll be back. So I don't ever remember this piece of hair being this straight before. But it is what it is. I'm going to put my cap on and I'm going to get back under the hooded dryer for maybe about 10 minutes. The directions for the balancing moisturizer do say to just leave it in for 2 minutes. But I'm going to do about 10 and then rinse it out and probably just put some twist in my hair. I'm looking in the mirror, so yeah, I'm probably just going to put some twist in my hair. And put my scarf on. I've been wearing my wigs, if you've seen my videos, my other videos on the Nikki Brown Variety Show too. I just have everything all on one channel, and I know that most people don't do that. But yeah, I am. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna twist or braid it. And I know some people like to see that, but I don't think that I'm going to do that on camera. So just wanted to show you that that piece of hair is pretty weird. And yeah, I don't ever remember it being that straight before. I don't know how that happened, actually. But I did cut my hair about a couple months ago. It's already grown back. It's already like back to armpit length, and then I cut it probably about to here, so it's probably grown a good 2.5-3 inches since I cut it a few months ago. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So two pieces of hair, but it doesn't seem like it seems like it maybe that treatment helped. Well, we'll see. I'll let you know. I'll have to come back and do a video and give you an update as to whether or not the Apogee treatment worked. All right, y'all, love you.